touch it. Are they poisonous? First man to touch a sunfish.
Oh no, you don't like that.
Beautiful colours on it though, isn't it?
Fucking great white come along and eat them, isn't it?
Hey, he's laid back, isn't he? Oh, look at his mouth. Cute little thing. Ooh, how far away? Hey?
Have we? Oh, we better get off the boat.
Bye-bye, Mr. Fishy. I should have brought you still as well. Bye-bye. Look at his little fin. Go on. That's it. There he goes. See you later, sunfish. Hey. Bye-bye.
He's waving.
Right, hurry up, because we've got waves coming now. Oh, are we actually going anywhere, Darren? Come on!
Going nowhere.
Hey? My fish. Hey? What did he say?
He's following
us. He's chasing us.
It's a shark. Look how he's following us, Darren. I can't believe that. He's following us, Darren.
Oh no, he's fucking great white coming along, isn't he?
Yeah, he's laid back, isn't he?
Two.
Look at that though, Dad. He wants this for his breakfast. Look at him, look, hello boy. I'm sunning it in.
Hi there, Danny here. When is a shark fin not a shark fin? When it's a sunfish. The Latin name is Mola Mola. They are often mistaken for shark. This one was a small one. The British record for this species is 108 pounds. When fully mature, they are monstrous size of 1.8 long. That's over 6 foot and weigh up to 2,200 pounds. Wait for this. Individuals have been observed at a whopping 3.3 long, weighing in at over 5,000 pounds. That's some fish. They mostly feed on jellyfish, squid, and crustaceans. Note the very small mouth. With fishing, you just don't know what is going to come along. That's it for now. And we'll see you another day. By the way, there's still plenty of videos to come though.